Hello, guys. My name is Yashar Joseph Hackley. So I've been wondering something in my mind's all about. And I know some children have been wondering all about this in their minds too. I know how you may feel and what you may think at first, if you feel that way. I can read your minds. But I mean no harm, and I do not mean for this to control you guys. So, kids watch some cartoons and go to amusement parks and go to school. They also go to playgrounds and see mascots too, especially in person. And they even go to their favorite shows they like seeing. These were great time for children. Especially for me, because I'm a kid. You can tell by look at my face and how it looks. And people are video makers and movie makers and stars. They add characters and voice them. Everyone sees videos cool when they come out on screens. And that's good, entertaining videos. Entertainment. We also hear voices from 2000s that are our favorite because of these voice actors. Most of you people drive cars and ride buses and drive their trucks safely in the streets to places. That's the usual thing you do in person, in reality. But the problem is, some people have been driving too crazy and they do not pay attention to where they're going and driving. And terrible as it is, they've been crashing too many cars in the roads. And sadly, terribly as it is too, two of these things, too many people have been passing away and dying, and some people who grew up as adults at school, as an adults, they've lost their minds and they've been still thinking if cartoons are real and if they would really see cartoons in person. And even when they weren't real at all. And I have a feeling it might last for a couple of years or forever. And now some people will never understand. They will never even like the way they do stuff that way, because they don't know what's going on. Some old voice actors are tired of doing the same voices over and over again. Some old voice actors don't want to be replaced by new ones. But now it happened. Some people as viewers might want these voices more to keep going. I can even tell that nobody wants these old voices to be replaced by new ones either. But if it happens after 2000s and 2010s, they might lose their minds, or have tantrums, or have sad and or angry feelings for a while or forever. I really feel so bad for these kind of people like this. And some fathers have been pushing way too hard on their sons and daughters, and now they totally hate when they do that. Not even their wives. It might drive all these kids and children away. Now I've been wondering if someone can literally bring moving cartoons to life in person. But they still didn't do it. Not at all. And we keep on praying to God for things to get better. But some prayers are still not working. They're not working correct. And people are still acting crazy and still not listening. It's spreading across the whole globe and earth and world. They're only gonna get worse unless somebody does something about all this with God and Jesus helping. I know I really have to control only me and myself. But I simply just can't help myself either. If some or all of you or a lot of you don't want to be ending up being like all that bad, dangerous stuff, then somebody must do something about all of it. So I'm wondering if we can literally see a literal cartoon creature or a character in person. Not the real way they look in live action, because it might get some of you able bored. But the real way they look, just like in cartoon screens. These kids might be happy and excited for that. And I might feel the same too. Same feeling as they feel in their shoes. And like I said to you guys before, I don't mean for that to control you. Not to harm you with those things and stuff like this. And I'm sure these cartoon characters mean no harm. Not even to hurt you. They might just help you with your things you have. They might meet and greet you and make even more friends. Like new friends with you. And still have their own friends at the same time. And look entertained at the same time. They might give you high fives and hug you and give you handshakes and hang out with you and do stuff with you. You might also wonder how a cartoon character's body smells. And you might even wonder if you want to go to adventures with them too. They can talk with you and talk to you. Of course. And you might also like to talk with them and talk to them too. They'll even fix stuff for you and help you feel better with your feelings. They can even help to their children with their homework. Like they can help with their homework even in case they might keep forgetting what they've learned at school. And if one of their parents asks them what they've learned at school. If you see a cartoon character in person, you may get scared or feel cross with that, or feel like that's a bad idea at first, or even different feeling in a different way. But you just gotta take big, slow, deep breaths and not get scared. Breathe in and out. We've been wondering and wishing for that for years. Those real people can help the whole world become a better place, especially with 2D characters and 3D animated characters. So as you know, guys, we've all seen some videos or live action and movies with cartoon characters in these kind of stuff. These kids and I have been wondering and wishing if it's better to see cartoons in person instead of just seeing them on screens and getting all bored. This is what it's all about. This world planet of ours shall be a better place with these kinds of people visiting as we or only I will desire. We can see cartoon characters in real life. There's what somebody just has to do for you in the world. Not to control or harm or hurt you, but to save you, help you, and give you, and bring to you. You can just take your time and hold on to your insides and bodies. And take deep breaths. As I also said before, what someone just has to do is create a kind of video of cartoons in real life and come up with a story. Wherever there's a place that has an invention that sends videos and stories to this reality, they can nicely send those videos easily to this kind of machine. So that way these stuff is getting all better up. And none of those chosen and people will ever lose their minds anymore.
and people won't act crazy. They won't crash cars. Their boss won't act crazy or push too hard on any of you anymore. Not even the voice actors. They can just say these old voice clips and get old voices from 2010s. That's the way we hear those things. And these people, as viewers like you, don't have to feel cheated that way. And the voice actors don't even have to keep doing their same voices all over again if they feel tired. And their bosses can try to control themselves and their feelings and go easy on them. And voice actors, including you, and people in vehicles will compromise or just pay attention to the roads where they're driving to. And these fathers might realize how their children are feeling when they act that way in a while, or just try to go easy on their children and kids. And later, when you see a cartoon in person, you can try to at least get used to it. My gosh, I got a vision that we see characters brought to life, even when someone has a machine that has a way to bring it to life, especially by saying, but there will be some cartoons in person, even with their videos and movies of yours. In case there's still no one doing something about it, any of it, with Jesus helping you, and I guess I will try out. You can count on me. And some of you people can do this with your feelings and emotions, like you feel serious and you love and need me. Again, like I said to you, this is what it's about. We shall see cartoon characters in person. You don't have to feel afraid or control. I know God may be concerned about all of us, but perhaps we can try to keep on praying to Him and tell Him we do not mean to concern Him about the way I feel about cartoons brought to life. I don't mean for any of that stuff to concern God. I don't mean to be selfish on any of you. We do not mean for that to concern Him about the way it happens. We must keep on praying and tell Him that we're not meaning to concern Him. Have you ever wondered to see a cartoon creature in person? If you have, and that's really good that you wish for it. You just let me know if you want. And so I just want to remind you guys. Thank you all guys for hearing what I'm having a lot and figuring all a lot together in my mind about my head. I hope you all understand what I mean. And I also hope you all enjoyed hearing a lot about cartoon people visiting and not scaring real people off, like you guys. Now please make sure you like and subscribe to this video and channel, especially for some more videos on YouTube if you want to see some more. And also make sure you put a respectful nice comment, and especially even please make sure you remember, or take your time, if you can. I do not mean to control or harm you with all that. Not any of it at all. It's only so that our lives can get all better now. And I'll be posting more videos for you guys to see on YouTube. Which cartoon character do you want to see in person? Which cartoon are you obsessed with? You just let me know. I'm sure it might actually come true. Well, like I said, make sure you like, subscribe to the video. Of course, subscribe. And I'm your Shar Joseph Hackley. And I'll see you next time. I love you. Goodbye, guys. See you later.